Bengoya.
Rafia, please be
Veuillez
seated.
Vous asseoir.
The President, the trial chamber declares the continuing of the hearing.
Nous reprenons l'audience, dit le Président.
The chamber instructs the graphiers to work on the list of those who present during today's hearing.
Greffier. Quelles sont les parties présentes aujourd'hui?
The greffier, the honor, Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président.
The list of those participants today has been checked.
Nous avons vérifié qui était présent
today
aujourd'hui.
Today there is a civil party lawyer who is present, Mr. Philip Cannon. Thank you.
Aujourd'hui, nous avons parmi
the
nous Maître Cannon.
The graphier, please make a record of the list of the those who present
donc,
today's hearing in order to make it accurate in the transcript.
Faire en sorte que la liste des personnes présentes soit correctement
the trial chamber will respond to the pending issues raised by the civil parties on the 31st of March and the 1st April 2009
présentées par les parties. Le 31 mars et le 1er avril.
The chamber wishes to answer briefly to various requests for clarification presented by the parties during the hearing held last week.
Thereafter,
the trial chamber will issue two decisions.
Après ces précisions, la chambre
firstly,
va aussi rendre deux décisions. Tout d'abord,
the chamber wishes to reiterate its understanding that during his response to the opening statement
son
by the co-prosecutors,
de la défense,
the defense lawyer did not make any formal submission on the legality of the proceedings or the jurisdiction of this court.
N'a pas remis formellement en cause la légalité de la procédure ou la compétence des CTC.
Wishes to clarify
deuxièmement, la chambre
the issue of the scheduling of the trial, the questioning of the accused, witnesses and experts, as well as the hearing of civil parties. The trial chamber wishes to reiterate the indication provided in its direction on the scheduling of the trial dated 20 March 2009.
Nous répétons
that
donc
it will question the accused first and
fond,
then in turn the relevant civil parties,
2009,
witnesses and experts
la chambre
in the order it considers useful.
Et ensuite aux parties civiles, aux témoins et aux experts dans l'ordre que la chambre
the trial chamber
utile.
plans to follow the sequence of facts presented in the closing order.
The parties will be informed of the facts scheduled
for any given trial day approximately 2 weeks in advance. On any given fact, the chamber will first hear the accused person,
then give the floor to the parties to ask questions to the accused. Thereafter,
the chamber will call civil parties, witnesses and experts pertaining to that specific fact.
These
will first be heard by the chamber.
Then the floor will be given to the parties. Les parties auront la parole.
As a rule,
de manière
of
générale,
the ECCC internal rules,
et
the accused should only be confronted with written witness statements after the witnesses have been heard, provided that these witnesses can be brought to court.
Que ces témoins puissent
as a rule,
comparaître devant la chambre.
Of the ECCC internal rules, the trial chamber will endeavor to call each witness only once.
However,
for witnesses who are relevant to more than one fact, the trial chamber will decide on a case-by-case basis whether they should be heard at one time with regards to all facts or whether they will be recalled.
Et les sujets sur lesquels
afterwards,
il doit déposer ou si
any
cette personne comparaîtra plusieurs fois.
Pertaining to this fact will
après
be
quoi,
presented,
tout élément de preuve supplémentaire concernant ce fait
additional
sera
documents in a case file pertaining to this fact will be read or summarized in accordance with the provisions of Rule 87.2.
Conformément à la
the chamber wishes to clarify that
cross-examination
is a manner of questioning typical of common law systems.
De
proceedings before this court are governed by a primarily civil law system. Cross-examination as a manner of questioning is not suitable for civil law system.
Il n'y aura pas
with regards to the scheduling of the hearing of civil
ici,
parties at trial,
système de droit civil. Pour ce qui est
the trial chamber will hear those civil parties
des parties civiles,
who have knowledge of specific facts at the time. When the chamber deals with these facts,
or
other civil parties
précis,
will be heard at the same time towards the end of the trial proceeding.
En même temps
it is currently not possible to foresee the exact scheduling of the hearing of these civil parties.
Peut avoir lieu la comparution de ces parties
the chamber will provide a scheduling of the hearing of civil parties, witnesses and experts
pour les parties
2 weeks in advance.
Et les experts
however,
avec
where civil parties, witnesses or experts live
civils,
abroad, the chamber will endeavor to provide a schedule at least 4 weeks in advance.
Au moins 4 semaines
it will be helpful for the scheduling of civil parties, witnesses and experts who live
témoins et experts qui restent à l'étranger,
if the trial chamber could be informed
de première instance,
as soon as possible,
possible
of any dates
des dates
when they are available or unavailable.
Sont disponibles ou au contraire non disponibles.
Thirdly,
troisièmement,
Mr. Hong Kong Soon, the civil party lawyer for groups 2 and 4 indicated that the pseudonyms used in the closing order do not correspond to those used by the trial chamber. The chamber wishes to clarify that during the trial, the pseudonym assigned by the trial chamber for references to protected witnesses
aux témoins ou
or
civils
civil
dont
parties
est protégée
will be used. The difference in the use of the pseudonyms raised by the civil parties lawyers was due to the fact that the public version of the closing order containing pseudonyms assigned by the co-investigating judges was read out in court. Finally, the trial chamber issues the following two decisions. Firstly, the request by the civil party lawyer for Group 2 to allow them to comment on the accused response to the opening statement by the co-prosecutor is rejected.
Des coprocureurs. Cette
the reason is that Rule
89b2,
which foresees a response by the accused to the opening statements by the co-prosecutors, does not foresee any response by the civil parties. Contrary to the submissions made by the civil party lawyer, the fact that the accused responds to the opening statement is foreseen by the rules.
Second decision,
the request by the civil party's lawyers to make submissions with regards to the defense request to release the accused for the duration of the trial, as well as the document filed by the civil party's lawyers for Group 3 on the 1st April 2009, document number
E39,
containing submissions in response to the defense request,
are rejected. Reasoning,
Rule 82.3 does not foresee the possibility for such intervention.
This rule n'autorise pas ce genre d'intervention. La règle
82.3
qui Cambodian
law
est différente
is the result of a conscious decision by the ECCC plenary shaping civil parties participation in proceedings
before the participation des parties civiles dans les procédures ouvertes devant les CETC,
which is dealing with mass crimes
CETC étant
by balancing the rights of civil parties with the need to a fair and expeditious trial.
Parvenir à un équilibre entre les droits des parties
while
civiles,
the trial
la
chamber always notes decisions
et
issued by the pre-trial chamber
la
with great interest,
prend toujours note des
it is not bound by these
rendues par
decisions.
La chambre préliminaire, et ce avec beaucoup d'intérêt, mais elle n'est pas liée par cette
to
décision de la chambre préliminaire.
The civil parties are invited to comment on the subsidiary request made
deuxième
by the defense that
partie, les parties civiles sont
the period of detention before the military court by the accused be taken into account for any sentencing purpose and that the accused be entitled to a reduction of any sentence in lieu of compensation for the breach of his rights. Any comments shall be made in writing within 5 days from today.
Peine
reasoning,
pour,
civil parties will not
droits.
Normally be allowed to comment on what sentence
il
should be imposed.
Les parties civiles présentent les observations dans un délai de
5 jours
à compter d'aujourd'hui.
The subsidiary concerned legal issues on which
ne sont
their
pas
comments
normalement
are invited.
Faire d'observation sur la peine. Les requêtes subsidiaires concernant ces requêtes subsidiaires concernent des points de droit sur lesquels nous les invitons à présenter leurs observations.
Before we start our proceedings on the facts concerning M13, according to Rule 23.7 of the Internal Rules,
M13,
I would like to invite the civil party lawyer Group 3,
le groupe 3
to request for the recognition of their international co-lawyer, which was not yet done during our initial hearing. Please, the national lawyer for Group 3.
Je voudrais donc que l'on procède à la présentation de ce nouvel avocat du groupe 3.
My name is Moj Swanari.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président. Je m'appelle Moj Swanari. Je suis avocat des parties civiles pour le groupe 3.
And my respects to the President and your honors. I would like to present and to request recognition of my international co-lawyer, Mr. Philippe Cannon, who is the president of the bar in France,
le président du barreau en France.
And he was sworn in and permitted to
il a déjà
practice
prêté serment.
His profession in before the ECCC,
et il est autorisé à pratiquer
and he abides by the laws of the government of Cambodia, and he is also recognized by the pre-trial chamber to participate in the proceedings on behalf of the civil parties Group 3.
Pour le
Therefore,
des parties civiles.
I request Je the chamber to recognize him to participate in the proceedings,
canon pour ce qui
the substantive proceeding from this day onward. Thank you.
Ouverte devant la chambre de première instance.
The President.
Merci. Le président.
Mr. Philip Cannon, please stand up.
Maître Philip Cannon, je vous invite à vous lever.
Mr. Philip Cannon, the trial chamber
Cannon, la chambre recognize de première instance,
you as a lawyer representing to the civil party group 3 for the purpose of the proceedings before this trial chamber.
Ouverte devant la chambre de première instance.
Pursuant to this recognition, you enjoy the same rights and privileges as the national lawyer.
Que les avocats cambodgiens.
Please be seated.
Je vous peux vous rasseoir.
The President, Security Guard, please
je
bring
Mr.
Gangehir, the accused, into the dock.
L'accusé à la barre.
The President, next, the trial chamber would like to inform that
la chambre.
The chamber will now have the questioning proceedings regarding the facts at M13.
Les faits
before questioning
à M13.
The accused on the facts related to the security office M13, the trial chamber would
avant
like
cela,
to inform
la chambre
that before the commencement of questioning on the accused related to the M13 facts, the facts committed at the security
que
office of M13, which was responsible by
M13
accused, is not part of the facts stated in the closing order,
because
the jurisdiction of the extraordinary chambers in the courts of Cambodia is limited from the 17 April 75 to the 6th of January 1979. Secondly, the closing order reference to the facts related to Dutch
dans l'ordonnance de
to the accused as the deputy secretary and later the secretary of S21 only. However, in order to understand the context of S21 relating to the organizational structures, the operation and functioning of the S21 and other reasons, and the personality of the accused,
ainsi que pour comprendre la personnalité de l'accusé,
during this hearing, it is related and necessary
la chambre a jugé
for the accused himself, who describes to
nécessaire
during both the investigation phrase and during his response to the opening statement by the co-prosecutors, the trial chamber would like to inform the parties that during the questioning of the facts on M13, questionings will also be raised regarding
de
the context, the political context and historical context during that time,
historique.
The detention of the accused during the 1968, the 1970,
nous pensons aussi à la détention
the consequence of his detention, his duty during the establishment of the M13,
des fonctions
and
qu'il a
his relevance
de M13,
to the Communist Party of Cambodia. The civil parties have also seen all the documents related to the facts.
Les
one is the interview of Hom Un, the DC CAM document, Annex 4, D59, the response of
unwarned
DC CAM document, Annex 12, D59,
Annex 12, Annex 4,
the
interactive
submission,
le réquisitoire introductif,
interest submission of the OCP, 1925 document, the DC CAM magazine, Searching for the Truth, 1983, the security system of the special zone,
M13,
with the EIN 00-8395-2008044-4. 5-7 and the response of the accused.
Document 00-8-0-3-95-457,
representative Mr. Christopher Bessou,
fournie par
document
de
number 9
aux questions posées par Monsieur Christophe Péchou.
Because the proceeding is going to take quite some time, the chamber allowed Mr. Kangayev to sit during the proceeding in response to the questioning rest.
Et donc nous autorisons l'accusé à rester assis
before questioning on the facts,
ces questions. The trial chamber would like to inquire
with Mr. Kangayev, can you describe about the establishment of the operations of the Security Office M13,
conditions qui ont which was located in Amlang, Kampongspu province,
and the M13B, which you used to work in, if you still can recall them?
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous décrire
can you describe the facts related to those offices, to the chamber? The floor is yours.
L'accusé a la parole.
Président.
Mr. Hu.
Excusez-moi, mais avant que l'accusé ne prenne la parole, la défense souhaite intervenir à propos du document auquel vous venez de faire référence, qui est la déclaration faite par Duke aux Nations Unies et plus particulièrement à M. Péchou.
To Mr. Péchou.
Déclaration qui effectivement est versée par
this
le bureau des coprocureurs
was filed by the Office of the Co-Prosecutors.
À sa note 710 du réquisitoire définitif.
Under footnote 710 in final.
J'observe que quand le bureau des coprocureurs parle de cette déclaration, il indique, à juste titre, déclaration de Keng Kek Av alias Duk en tant que suspect auprès de la HCDH ONU, c'est-à-dire la Commission des droits de l'homme de l'ONU. Déclaration en tant que suspect. Votre note, mes confrères du bureau du procureur, votre note, votre footnote numéro 710 du réquisitoire définitif. Or, s'il est bien exact que Duc a été entendu en tant que suspect, on devrait retrouver dans cette note l'information selon laquelle Duc est invité à pouvoir garder le silence. Cette information ne figure pas dans ce document. C'est-à-dire que cette déclaration a été prise alors que Duc était effectivement considéré comme suspect, mais on ne l'a pas averti qu'il pouvait garder le silence, et surtout, on ne l'a pas averti que cette déclaration allait un jour se retrouver dans le dossier d'un procureur. Dans ces conditions, la défense maintient, comme elle l'a toujours dit, que ce document ne doit pas être retenu à charge contre l'accusé. Si l'accusé souhaite se référer à ce document, il en a le droit, mais l'accusation en aucun cas ne peut s'y référer. Je vous remercie.
The President, please, the co-prosecutor, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors.
La parole est à l'accusation.
Quite briefly, I hope.
Très brièvement, je vous très bref.
As this court well knows, this court is free to consider
cette chambre,
any relevant evidence,
eh bien, toute
provided, among others, that such evidence does not is not contrary to the interest of justice.
Ne sont pas contraires à l'intérêt de la justice.
Therefore, I submit, obviously, that the declaration of the accused to the representative of the High Commissioner of Human Rights at the time is, on its face, obviously, very relevant. That is the criteria.
If
there was any grounds that the defense thought would warrant its exclusion, if indeed the defense thought that for whatever reason this statement of the accused should not be part of the file, then it had a very clear duty, a duty to present a motion before the co-investigative judges to have that statement withdrawn from the file. This is a very specific rule and duty as articulated by the rules. The defense did not do that. And as it has been stated, that document has been in the file since the very inception, was specifically referred to during the investigation,
à ce document de manière particulière.
The defense did, at the time, state,
à l'époque,
when it was raised by the co-investigative judges,
lorsque cette question a été soulevée par
that
le juge d'instruction,
it had concerns about the statement,
aurait pu déclarer, soulever ses
inquiétudes, but did not follow suit with these concerns,
telle chose a été faite, mais
with
n'a pas
the appropriate action, which was a motion to have that statement taken out of the file.
La forme d'une demande visant à faire retirer.
It is now in the file, and it is before you to consider. Again, I am somewhat puzzled by the assertion from the defense of a right to dictate to you or the parties, and for this particular document, giving the right to the accused himself,
relatif à ce document
to decide which document we may or may not consider.
Impliquant,
if it's in the file, it is open for your consideration and for debate.
Nous,
at least,
document,
that is how
document,
I interpret your previous
ici,
rulings and the law.
À votre examen, conformément à
and let me say finally
et en application
that
de
if
la loi,
this document
permettez-moi de conclure,
is indeed titled
suivante, si cette pièce
by us in our introductory submission as suspect statement,
notre,
it is because we identify any previous statement made by Kang Ek Yves, a.k.a. Doik, as a suspect statement to differentiate them from witness statements, expert statements, etc. So, if I'm not mistaken, you will see, among other things, statement made by the accused to journalists referred to in our introductory submission as suspect statement. This, of course, does not in any way legally qualify the circumstances, much less the statement that was given at the time, not by judicial officers, not in the context of an arrest, not in the context of a possible prosecution
dans le cadre d'un procès
by state agents,
de poursuite,
but rather a statement
de l'État,
given freely
mais il s'agit ici d'une déclaration
by the accused
effectuée
to representative of the United Nations Human Rights Commission,
liberté par l'accusé
who were acting within their mandate
du Haut Commissariat
to gather evidence
de l'ONU, qui
of violations of human rights.
Pour,
if indeed the defense can foresee any legal reasons why this statement should now, after 2 years,
pour que cette
be withdrawn from your consideration, I would invite it
eh bien,
so that it may assist you to make legal arguments
à me présenter
to that effect.
Vos
Thank
motifs
you.
Légaux en ce sens. Je vous remercie.
Monsieur le Président, pardonnez-moi, mais je souhaite répondre en quelques mots. Je pense que mon collègue a mal entendu ce que j'ai dit. Je n'ai pas demandé que cette pièce soit retirée. Je rappelle seulement que nous avons le 21 janvier 2008 émis les plus expresses réserves devant les co-juges d'instruction. Vous retrouverez cela à la page 2 du procès-verbal d'interrogatoire devant les co-juges d'instruction du 21 janvier 2008. Et mon collègue du bureau de procureur le sait très bien. C'est la cote D38. Nous avons émis des réserves. Nous n'avons pas demandé le retrait du dossier de cette pièce. Nous disons seulement, et je le maintiens, que cette pièce ne saurait être portée à charge de l'accusé, étant donné les conditions dans lesquelles elle a été prise. Et je dis qu'il est parfaitement anormal que le représentant du droit de l'homme des Nations Unies ait pu prendre cette déclaration sans prévenir la personne qu'elle était considérée comme suspect et sans prévenir la personne que cette déclaration allait un jour venir dans un dossier d'un procureur. Quand on est un bureau des droits de l'homme, le minimum c'est de respecter les droits de l'homme. Et nous le savons tous ici, cette pièce pose problème. Pour autant, l'accusé peut avoir intérêt à se servir, en ce qui le concerne, de certains passages de cette pièce. Je répète donc, elle ne saurait être retenue à charge, mais rien ne peut interdire l'accusé de s'en servir. Voilà la position de la défense, qu'elle a toujours eue devant les juges d'instruction jusqu'à aujourd'hui.
And this is a position it has always put to the co-investigating judges and up till today.
Une question à la défense peut-être pour clarifier le problème qui se pose à propos de ce document. Est-ce que la défense pense possible que la Chambre se réfère à ce document comme étant une base pour interroger l'accusé ou non? Ou est-ce que la défense entend considérer qu'elle a seule la possibilité de s'y référer?
It alone has the possibility or the right to refer to the document?
Merci, monsieur le juge. Même réponse que celle que nous avons faite au co-juge d'instruction, l'accusé a accepté, après avoir émis les mêmes réserves que ce que je viens de faire, de répondre aux questions des co-juges concernant ce document. Donc l'accusé acceptera de la même manière que la Chambre lui pose des questions à partir de ce document. Mais nous redisons que, par contre, dans la décision, la défense ne pourrait accepter que l'on prenne des éléments de ce document pour les retenir à charge contre quelqu'un à qui on n'a pas notifié ses droits alors qu'on le considérait comme suspect. Voilà notre position.
The President, the floor is yours, the co-prosecutor.
Thank you, Mr. President. Vous devrez décider si cette pièce peut être effectivement soumise à votre considération quant à ses éléments à charge comme à décharge. Il devrait y avoir alors un débat et une décision. Puisque cette déclaration contient des éléments, nous vous le soumettons, qui pourraient effectivement vous aider à en arriver à une décision, que ce soit sur des éléments à charge ou à décharge, des crimes pour lesquels l'accusé est devant vous. Donc, je comprendrais mal comment une déclaration de l'accusé qui comporte à sa face même des éléments qui puissent être pertinents à la recherche de la vérité et au développement de votre conviction intime, comment ces éléments-là pourraient simplement être écartés de votre jugement par une déclaration liminaire d'une des parties. Si vous n'êtes pas en droit de tenir compte d'éléments, eh bien, cette décision doit faire l'objet d'un débat et d'une décision. Sinon, quant à moi, quant à nous, nous réitérons que le contenu de cette déclaration, faite par l'accusé, jusqu'à ce que celle-ci soit exclue du dossier, peut et doit être tenue en compte autant à charge qu'à décharge, dans la mesure où vous le considérerez utile. Et donc, je demanderai des éclaircissements à la Chambre, que ce soit maintenant ou éventuellement, quant au statut de cette déclaration, et si débat il y a à avoir, que tel débat se tienne, soit par écrit ou oralement. Merci. Be organized either in writing or orally. Thank you.
Le président, listening to the comments and the request by the defense counsel and the response by the co-prosecutor regarding the document
par rapport à ce document, cette pièce,
by the UNHCR representative,
du représentant du HCDH de l'ONU,
the Trade Chamber would like to inform the parties that
la Chambre souhaiterait informer les parties.
All the parties can make a written submission.
Que toutes les parties peuvent,
according to your understanding,
effectuer
to the chamber,
des demandes écrites,
so that the chamber will consider and
chambre,
issue a decision at a later stage.
De manière à lui permettre par la suite de pouvoir statuer.
For our proceeding on the questionings
ensuite,
on the facts related to the accused,
relatif aux faits,
the chamber would like to ask Mr. Kangkekil, alias Duch,
la chambre souhaiterait
to
demander à M.
describe
alias Duch,
the establishment and the creation of Security Office M13 located in Om Leang Spong Kampong Spu and the M13B where you used to work according to your recollection,
de la manière dont fonctionnait ce centre selon vos souvenirs.
The floor is yours.
La parole est à vous, monsieur
the accused. Mr. President,
l'accusé, monsieur le président,
I would like to express my thanks for allowing me
de mes
to speak on the history of M13 in the within the jury's
diction. Parler de M13.
Also, I have a request. Before I want to mention M13,
avant
I would like the president to inform
j'aimerais
all the participants about my history before even the creation of M13, if the president permits.
Avant M13,
the president, yes, the chamber permits.
Veut bien faire droit à ma demande.
The accused,
l'accusé.
The trial chamber, your honors, my interest with politics started in 1957.
Donc mon alors,
until
à partir de
1964, in October, I decided to join the revolution.
Et bien, j'ai, en
I believed
j'ai décidé
my decision
de
was proper at the time.
Révolution.
I sacrificed everything for the revolution,
à l'époque,
sincerely
pour,
and absolutely.
À la révolution, à l'époque, de manière sincère
in this context,
et de manière résolue.
The salary I received, which was 7,200 reals,
que je percevais,
which I planned before I started to work, that I would save that money,
je me suis dit avant de commencer à
that I would save 4,000 to 5,000 for my future, I changed that idea. I sacrificed all this for the revolution.
Économiser pour, à des fins d'éducation.
At the
bien,
same
j'ai,
time,
j'ai consacré
there was
cette
an event observed by the people
temps,
that I used to frequently
bien,
visit my mother in Sto. I never visited her again.
Stoum,
because
je, bien,
I knew
je,
my parents
lui
understood that it was a good path that I chose.
Que je,
however, they did not want me to do it because of fearing of imprisonment or death or arrest.
Vers lequel je m'orientais était
the second, the third observation, especially for my teachers
la
whom I taught at school. They observed my sympathy and my feeling at the time. I would like to inform the president that at that time,
je voudrais,
I presumed my activities were in within a communist party amongst the half-colonial, half-dictatorship regime. I did not.
Parti pour des raisons
I was not afraid of being arrested or imprisoned.
Cet
Mr. President,
par,
my activities at the time, which was absolute with the revolution,
à
caused the head of the man to adore me, to appreciate
et
me.
Fait
however, he beat me. He, I knew that he liked me very much.
Je
so I told the truth to the head of the bank, and he pardoned me.
Je dirais que j'ai dit
at that time,
j'ai
He also gave me some advice that the path I took was correct. And that probably I joined with the free Khmer at the time. The Khmer free was not positive.
Le bon.
They would use other people as shield for their own protection. So with this encouragement, I continued my activities on the 29th of October.
Et donc à partir du 29
my apology.
Octobre,
I would like to
64,
talk about my sacrifice of the 5,000 reals and I only save 1,900 for my monthly leave. During
mes économies
vacancy in 1967,
je ne réserve qui était
consacré I tried to work as a laborer to see how difficult it was.
Eh bien, moi,
I gave away my teacher's clothes and wore the labor's clothes to work. In one day, I earned 20 reals and I worked the whole days of the week in July. In June or July 67, I studied a special secret session of the Communist Party of Cambodia. Chiang Kim-ho was the instructor at the time, and there were plenty of documents at that time. One of the documents was a strategic view of the CPK.
Et du, the second document du PCK. Is
un the strategic policy for the CPK.
La stratégie politique
and
du PCK
this document no longer exists. And the third is the party statute,
n'existe plus.
Et the 1960 party statute. And the fourth is the view.
Était les statuts du parti de 1960.
And the fifth is the view also of the party members. In October 1967, Von Wett asked me to work. It was the first time I met with Von Wett. He introduced me to the party. But then the integration has to be done in Tham Kamon. So he took me to the countryside. Then I went to say goodbye to my parents. Let me say in detail. My father was shocked at the time. He gave me a lucky waistband for luck. So I said goodbye to my parents, to my friends. My friends gave me a watch. So I said goodbye to my friends in Kampong Thom. I went to say goodbye to my head of math and another friend in the pagoda as well. So I departed. At that time, the party party induction was done on the 25th of November 67, and the inductor was those people who knew me, and Mr. Kaipok. At that time, I stood before the party flag. I rest my hand to respect and to swore to be sincere to the party, the class and the people of Cambodia for my entire life and to serve the party, the class and the people
servir au mieux
for my entire life without being fear and that I would sacrifice anything for the party. That's the principle of party induction that was done on the 25th of December, and I was arrested in January. I was not afraid when I was arrested because that's the path I chose. On the 3rd of April 70,
le 3 avril 70,
before the National Assembly, after three weeks, I returned back from home, from my home. I returned in order to receive the duties from the parties. At that time, I was told I should be aware of myself because Lon Lon had their own secret spies in order to arrest
the people.
So I was careful at the time.
Le but était d'arrêter.
At that same time, I also made a report, my analysis, and I was very vigilant at the time.
Je suis retourné chez moi. J'étais très vigilant à l'époque.
Those who were released from prisons all remained, but except one. But I did not to make a presumption that
si vous voulez,
he was arrested by the non-clique because the person was female.
je dirais, rien de présumé qu'elle
in August 1970,
arrêtée par la clique de l'époque,
68, parce que c'est une personne de sexe féminin. 70,
et donc en août 1970,
I went to the countryside the second time in order to conduct my activities. That was when I see the complicated conflict. First, I only saw the conflict between the revolution
and Mr. Noll.
But now I saw complicated conflict between the Vietnamese Labour Party in An Giang province, went to establish its organization in Cambodia. They shot and killed Cambodian person Ong Am in Tonle Basak River in present day. They killed the candidate of their own Labour Party, but the person was Cambodian Krom original, Mr. Chau Kaem at Thiban Pagoda.
Près de la pagode
I thought that was an ordinary conflict,
il s'agissait là d'un conflit, but then qui n'avait
I believe it is the implementation of the Chinese federal policy.
Mise en œuvre de la politique.
At that time, there was a conflict, internal conflict between the CPK in order to grab power. Mr. Siswat Budmani was a deputy secretary in charge of sector 25.
Du secteur
and he was a party member,
and another party member, Kong Chiat,
and three party members were arrested.
Chiat,
the secretary,
Sok Potimran,
was under house arrest. I, myself, and Ms. Comrade Pond were still in the military unit to serve, to teach morality, and until May, I had good connection with the general staff of Sector 25. Then I moved
et ensuite,
to Southwest, and that when I went for training. And on the 28th of May of July, that I became the head of the office M13. So that was the historical background of my involvement with the revolution. At the time that I received duty as the head of M13, I begged them that I was so afraid. Because this police office had to pay respect to the superior.
And
if the superior was Thun Chom Ran or Moni, the former 25 secretary sector,
that would be in danger.
If the superior was arrested, then the subordinates would be arrested. After I heard that Mr. Jacob Ho said, your opinion was right. Those who were arrested were responsible for the history. So do not demand to make any arrests, even if your report, you have to be careful and not biased
or
to want to arrest this or that person. So the persons who were decided to be arrested were the party members who decide, like Mr. Tamok
or Ung Kyun
or Mr. C.
Kyuchit
or Mr. Pao, Kuthaint or Von, Brother Von.
Bon, le frère
bon, and as the president knows, Von Wait, they were members of the Central Committee, so they were responsible before the history, so you don't have to be concerned, you just focus on your work, your duty.
Et donc, cela he also said, des tâches auxquelles vous étiez
the people
assigné.
Want their children to accomplish donc, this task in order to protect our liberated zones, to protect the lives of the people. I did not ask.
Dans la révolution, pour protéger les zones.
I begged them, but I did not ask any questions.
Je n'ai pas posé de questions.
I just wanted to teach, that's all.
Je voulais simplement enseigner.
So whom shall we depend upon?
Et donc,
the threat by the teaching of the police related to the killings of the people in the country. So the people need to have friends.
Et donc les personnes.
And he also said he was afraid. Mr.
Chacom
Ho said, it's regretful that you, comrade, you did not read a book.
Il est regrettable que vous, camarade, vous n'avez pas
lu in French.
Un livre. Il est en français.
I told him, oh brother, my baby could not do according to the movie that we watch in Phnom Penh. However, he said, try your best.
Je n'ai pas.
Don't forget that we liberate the country.
Essayez de faire
not to liberate the land without its people.
Libérer le pays.
It's important for us to liberate the people.
Il est important que nous libérions.
So I could not protest against him, and I told him I dare not to kill anyone. I dare not.
He said, pas tuer des gens.
We the intellectuals, we have to be strict.
Eh bien, il faut
However, we learned
strict.
From the people and let the peasants do it. We only have the duty to tell them.
Laisser,
so I accepted.
Les paysans. Cela fait partie des devoirs.
To sum up with for the M13, that is its historical background.
Et donc, voilà,
firstly, one person who was arrested was named Hing, Okai Hing, Okai Bun Hing, I forget. I asked him, I begged him, but he wouldn't answer.
Je lui posais
at that time, I asked him at a monk's residence near the road.
Et je lui ai posé
at that time,
une question près de, du lieu où il
so then people came and beat him up, and Okai Hing said, I was a spy, I was
donc,
assigned to come.
Les personnes l'ont
and then
asked,
where was the base?
Il était espion. On lui a demandé,
and that was the time I tried to analyze the truth.
Que j'ai essayé de
that
voir
was the time I tried to see and analyze.
De
so for those who cannot be freed, then I would ask Pon to interrogate.
Et
yes, he tortured, and I allowed him to torture, yes. And for those people who I wanted to release and that I could release, then I would interrogate those persons by myself.
Il fallait interroger ces personnes-là. Il fallait,
I released some people
par l'intermédiaire de Pon,
but at that location, as mentioned in the book of Oktay Boncho, it was dark, it was wet, and people died due to
sombre,
the lack of light, starvation, hygiene, or medicine.
So
I moved the place from Tmokop on Long Veng to another village near Big Mountain called Tul Svai Mir or Taliu.
Près de la montagne de Dorosfalmir.
And we worked at the rice field at the time.
Et nous travaillons dans
and
les
then we fought to seize the weapons. Because I did not want to be a police. And then I begged Mr. Comrade Von Wett
j'ai demandé pour
to,
ma part
punish me, to punish me.
De
you
me
can
punir.
Discipline me.
Je lui ai dit, vous
and
pouvez
Von Wett
des
looked
discipline.
Straight in my face.
Von Wett m'a regardé droit dans
and
les
he
yeux.
Turned aside. He did not give me any
il
answer.
S'est détourné et il m'a donné aucune réponse.
And then he sent people more for interrogation.
Ensuite,
so I thought, oh, I would not be able to escape this duty. In order to comfort myself, I recite a form, La Mode de Rouge. I just try to recite it in French. Clairez, je m'y prier. Éthiquement, lâche.
Fais énergiquement ta langue
et l'octage
et
dans la voix de
le
soir tabouloui tapelé
souffrir
et me sans parler le mot. I try to recite the poem. So in order to resolve the conflict within myself, that's what I did. And at that time,
c'est ce que j'ai fait à l'époque.
There was an event, another event,
puis il y a eu un autre
which caused me and Tamok a conflict.
Qui m'a mis en situation
I tried
de
to
conflict avec
please him.
J'essaie de lui faire
he
plaisir.
He sent Song Ha Heun, who is his clique.
Il m'a envoyé quelqu'un.
To me for interrogation, and Song Ha Heun was a theater actor.
Ce quelqu'un était un acteur de théâtre.
But the same. So they both city called theaters.
De même que
I knew that he was at
the
Jamka Croce, so I went to ask him, and he said, "Don't beat." Yes, I said, "Yes, I won't beat him."
Tamok m'a dit de ne pas les frapper. J'ai dit.
And he wrote a letter to Song Ha Heun, and then I took the letter to him.
Il a écrit une lettre que j'ai donnée. À l'acteur en question.
And Tamok satisfied with me, and he instructed me that,
Comrade
Deutsch, be careful.
Moi, il m'a dit,
this is the struggling period, and the previous struggling period, we lost a piece of our land successively. But for Song Ha Heun, I was not allowed to bid.
Mais dans le cas de cet acteur de théâtre, je n'ai pas été autorisé à
le frapper. It is normal if the superior made any instructions, nobody dare not to release or to do anything against it.
Quand un supérieur donne des instructions, ses subordonnés obéissent.
Until the living condition made him die. At the same time, also there is a conflict between him. One day, one Hanoi cadre was arrested.
Un jour, quelqu'un est arrêté qui venait de Hanoi.
He was a deputy commander of the company.
Il était commandant adjoint d'une compagnie.
So I met him at the military office.
Je l'ai rencontré.
And he asked me, you had to ask him quickly and urgently.
Et on m'a dit qu'il fallait que je lui
asked him to do the activity. You don't forget to read the papers that were sent.
Pour savoir qui avait donné des ordres à ce
commandant adjoint. It was a piece of paper torn from a book from Mr. from Kamrat Chong. I said, oh, that is going to be a disaster. And then we meet Kamrat Chong, a deputy commander. And then I took the mosquitoes that made from Kamrat Chong.
J'ai pris au Kamrat Chong.
I think a pot shot Kamrat Chong, or Kamrat Chong shot himself. But they are not to protest, Mr. Mok. So I ran to report to Comrade Vaughan, and Vaughan reported to Chim.
At that time, compte, Vaughan avait lui-même rendu compte.
Tamok said, I would not use Duch anymore.
A dit à ce moment-là, je n'utiliserai plus Duch.
So then there was a word from the center that we had to be political, don't waste our position on technical.
Comme quoi nous ne devions pas perdre nos forces.
At that time, there was an event also in Om Liang. One person's name,
Wood. Il y a un autre événement à Om Liang.
He fled with another person's wife.
A pris la fuite avec la femme de quelqu'un d'autre.
He ran away with that woman to Udong and met with Bong Jim,
a
colonel and a lieutenant colonel of the Lunar soldiers. And a few days later, he returned.
Quelques jours plus tard, il est revenu.
But Kamrat C arrested him and sent it to me for interrogation. And when I interrogated, yes, I beat him at the time.
C'est vrai, je l'ai frappé à l'époque.
And he revealed about the weapons.
Et il a,
that the weapons were brought into the liberated zone in order to rebel against me.
Libérée pour
and Tamok said, find those
moi.
Weapons.
Tamok m'a dit, trouvez ces armes.
And the company will be given to the.
Et nous avons eu.
Battalion and Zhu Jin advised me at the time, and at that time people from Om Liang were arrested, about 15 of them.
On a arrêté alors une cinquantaine de personnes à Om Liang.
So I could not recall the names, but I probably remember about 20 plus of those people's names.
Je peux peut-être me souvenir d'une vingtaine de noms parmi ces personnes arrêtées.
And finally, for my own experience, I interrogated one person, Mr. Ngam Sum Bond, by myself.
Moi-même.
It took me nearly 1 month to complete.
Et ça a duré presque un mois.
Therefore, the torture, the beating, and the interrogation.
La torture, les coups, les interrogatoires.
I did strive my best to do it. To sum up.
Existait effectivement.
What I did at M13, I recall them clearly.
De mon mieux à M13.
I determined that I will write a document about my.
J'écrirai un document sur les crimes que j'ai commis vis-à-vis de mes compatriotes à l'époque et
involved.
De mettre sur papier ces les noms des personnes
concernées. Wherever the cruel activities did by myself, I would reveal it and I already planned it. It might take 15 to 20 paragraphs.
J'ai prévu d'écrire le consigné
chez moi. That context in order to write about my own personal crimes that I committed on the nation and its own my own people.
Ça devrait prendre entre 15 et 20 pages.
I would like to clarify that from that on,
Chakam Ho,
they are not to say anything about the revolution, about liberate the land or its people. He did not talk on that particular topic anymore.
Other people said, oh, what it was true. De la libération du pays.
We only eradicate the dictatorships or the proletariat class.
On nous a parlé en revanche
de l'élimination
de certaines classes.
That's what I wanted to avoid from the police office.
C'est pourquoi je voulais échapper à ce bureau de sécurité, mais je n'ai pas pu.
At the M13 in summary, that's what it is.
Voilà, donc
and I would like your honors to question me at you, please.
Et je suis prêt à répondre à d'autres questions que vous souhaiteriez poser. Le président, j'invite l'accusé à s'asseoir pour la suite de des questions.
I don't know whether our judges have any questions.
Je me tourne vers les juges, dit le président. Est-ce que vous avez des questions à poser à l'accusé concernant M13? Juge Laverne, je vous en prie.
Lorsque vous avez eu la parole pour la première fois devant cette cour, vous avez répondu aux accusations qui étaient portées contre vous. Vous avez dit, et j'espère ne pas trahir ce que vous avez dit, le peuple cambodgien a souffert à la suite des exécutions qui ont commencé en 1966, notamment du fait de la politique mise en œuvre par Lon Nol. Et ensuite, à partir du coup d'État de 1970, il y a eu, si j'ai bien compris, une concurrence entre tous les partis pour tuer les Cambodgiens. Alors, la première chose, c'est est-ce que vous confirmez cette déclaration qui, me semble-t-il, était la toute première phrase que vous ayez prononcée?
Thank
you, Judge Lavange. My review concerning the execution of Cambodian people, I still maintain the position.
Oui, je maintiens ce que j'ai dit concernant les exécutions de Cambodgiens.
Regarding that matter, my crimes, in which I participated at M13, I would elaborate as the following.
Sur ce point, je peux vous en dire plus sur mes crimes commis à M13.
M13, I would like to seek forgiveness like the victims who died at S21.
Et j'aimerais demander pardon aux victimes de M13 comme je l'ai fait pour les victimes de S21.
People who died, I will express my remorse and
j'exprime ici mes remords.
Seek their forgiveness the right time when the court allows me to do so.
Et je demanderai pardon quand la chambre m'autorisera. Pour revenir aux exécutions,
my people, I think it relates to the politics, and I will be elaborating further if you think I may
je crois que c'est en rapport avec la politique, et je peux
on my analysis,
développer si vous le souhaitez.
Peut-être aurons-nous l'occasion de revenir un peu plus tard sur M13. J'aimerais qu'on parle de la période qui précède M13, parce que je pense qu'il est important aussi de resituer le contexte historique dans lequel ce centre s'est développé. Vous avez parlé des exécutions qui ont commencé en 1966. J'aimerais que vous nous disiez si, personnellement, vous avez été témoin de faits de violence politique, et qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous en dire?
Thanks, Judge Lavange. I have followed the political situation after the 1966 election.
Oui, il y a des élections en 1966.
However,
j'ai suivi la situation qui a suivi, mais je n'ai pas été témoin de la situation par moi-même.
Although the
what stated by Khieu Somphan in his book.
Khieu Somphan parle dans son livre.
Clearly see it.
Mais moi, je n'ai pas été témoin de ces événements. Je sais qu'il y a eu des exécutions à Samlot, quelques-unes exécutions dues à Lon Nol.
Alors, toujours dans le contexte politique, on reviendra également sur votre détention. Mais vous avez fait état également du coup d'État de 1970, donc coup d'État par lequel le prince Sihanouk a été renversé et un régime républicain dirigé par le maréchal Lon Nol a été mis en place. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire, vous étiez, vous expliquez où vous étiez, comment a été perçu, notamment comment a été vécu la déclaration de mars 1970 par laquelle le prince Sihanouk a demandé aux Cambodgiens de se soulever, comment le Parti communiste du Kampuchea a vécu cette période et comment est-ce qu'il y a eu une union véritable, qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
What happened, in fact?
Som korup, long chakram, jeti korup.
Judge Lavange, I would like to respond to your question based on my political view.
Oui, je peux vous répondre sur la base de mes vues politiques.
Samdak Norodom Sihanouk was the head of state of Cambodia.
Norodom Sihanouk était le chef de l'État.
Was the populist to preserve his
il menait une politique
throne. It was not Norodom Sihanouk. Lon Nol was affiliated with the United States.
Il voulait défendre la monarchie, tandis que Lon Nol, lui, était inféodé aux États-Unis.
He controlled the assembly in 1966. He managed caused the dispute and the uprising in Somlot.
Et c'est lui qui a provoqué la rébellion à Somlot après 66 quand il a pris le contrôle du Parlement.
And the other side is the communist
de l'autre côté, il y avait les Sihanoukistes et les communistes qui défendaient une politique marxiste-léniniste.
And these thing were mixed up. I think through my understanding, if Richard Nixon did not
be quick
to allow Lon Nol to start
Nixon
the coup d'état and allow
Lon Nol à faire son coup d'état
with Sihanouk, I think Khmer Rouge would already be demolished or otherwise they would never be
Sihanouk,
able to
stand up
again.
Capable
but
de
Mr. Kissinger
mener à bien
and Richard Nixon were quick
leur insurrection.
And the Khmer Rouge noted
ont
the golden opportunity
et les Khmer Rouge ont vu une occasion
King Sihanouk
en or.
Declare from China that
Sihanouk qui était en Chine
all Cambodian people
a dit
go
que
through,
tous
to
les Cambodgiens devaient prendre le maquis.
And then the Khmer Rouge troops were built up from
et c'est comme ça que se sont renforcées les forces Khmer Rouge à partir de 1970.
The political context.
Voilà le contexte politique.
People tried to gain to have political gain. Lon
les gens ont essayé d'obtenir un gain
to,
politique.
Benefit from politics.
Lon
and then Sihanouk also tried
de son côté
to,
et
gain benefit,
Sihanouk
for his side.
Aussi de son propre
at
côté.
That time, at that time, there were a reunion or union.
Outside the Royal also the government of Cambodia in Beijing, it's called the Mothership Hotel in Beijing.
Il y avait un hôtel, l'hôtel de l'amitié.
And for Pol Pot, he was in the jungle to conduct his activities.
Où était hébergé le gouvernement royal du Cambodge, et puis Pol Pot poursuivait ses activités dans la jungle pour contrôler l'armée et les gens et combattre Lon Nol.
According to the view that I understand.
Voilà donc comment je comprends la situation. C'est une vue personnelle de la situation.
Judge Laverne, vous avez dû entendre parler du Front d'Union Nationale du Kampuchea et des forces armées populaires de libération nationale du Kampuchea. Est-ce que ces forces armées étaient composées de bataillons Khmer Rouge? Est-ce que c'était des bataillons or were they battalions made up of Sihanoukist soldiers, or was it an army that was entirely controlled by the Khmer Rouge?
Your Honor, my understanding on the army was limited. So I try to explain according to what I understand.
J'avais une connaissance assez limitée de l'armée, donc je vais essayer de vous dire ce
in
que j'en sais. En 1968,
it was the year the Khmer Rouge started
les Khmer Rouges ont commencé leur guerre révolutionnaire.
The 18th of January,
le 18 janvier
1968, the Communist Party of Cambodia
le PCK
assigned Ruoh Nhiem to strike
a in confié à Ruoh Nhiem.
It was the 18th, not the 17th. And later it was changed to the 17th.
La tâche de mener ce combat.
So it was overlapping with
ensuite,
the 18th of March.
Cette date a été modifiée pour devenir le 17
January
parce que ça correspondait sinon
day.
Au 18 mars. Donc 17 janvier, c'est le premier jour
in the northwest,
de ce combat.
They used Piediat Mountain as the base.
Des montagnes du nord-ouest ont servi de base
in the southwest,
dans le mouvement d'insurrection et dans le sud-ouest
there is a zone secretary, Ma Mong.
Il y avait un secrétaire
he
de zone,
Aural
Ma Mong,
he used Aural Mountain as its base,
qui a aussi utilisé les montagnes du
the
sud-ouest
mountain
comme base.
Was Tamok.
Ensuite, il
he
y avait Tamok,
the war mountain as his base for the, his struggling.
Qui opérait à partir d'autres montagnes encore.
They
quant
used
Koh
Long and Prey Sung jungles as their best. And Pol Pot in 1968,
Pol Pot en 1968,
he was at the liberated zone in northeast area in Ratanakiri.
Nord-est, dans le
that's Ratanakiri. What Lon said during an interview or press
c'est ce que
statement.
Lon a dit, en tout cas, dans une conférence de
the
presse.
Land was about the size of the Kampong Chenang province. So
les
the armies
le territoire
was
qu'il contrôlait
established in a militia
la
form.
De la province de Kampong
and let me clarify that the militia war was the second stage. The first stage was
ensuite,
a secret movement.
Il y a eu une deuxième étape.
It was since 1966 that was in a document, in a confession.
Il s'agit plutôt déjà d'une deuxième étape. Il y avait déjà eu des activités militaires à partir de 66. Et les Khmer Rouges ont formé des milices.
Was upset with Lon Nol and to protect Sihanouk, then Pol Pot fetched up those forces for his own use.
Composé de forces qui étaient déçues par
Lon Nol, sympathisant
de Sihanouk, Pol Pot a utilisé ses forces pour ses propres fins. Au début, ça représentait une compagnie, pas même un bataillon.
And then the forces kept increasing.
Et puis ces
and the
troupes
victory of
se sont
on the Royal Armed Forces of the Lon Nol regime.
Un peu à la fois, et la victoire sur les forces de Lon Nol
Vietnam's support who based
s'explique
their,
par l'appui de Vietnam
base near Tonle Sap to
qui avait sa base
fish.
Près de Tonle Sap.
And at that time, they took the opportunity to strike and to gain power in Cambodia, as I said, in Saang and Koh Tum, the Communist Party of
Cambodia,
the Vietnam Labour would like to create their, this Chinese Federation.
Il s'agit là d'un combat avec l'appui des Vietnamiens qui souhaitaient mettre en place une fédération indochinoise.
For the army, which was assigned, and which assigned Kissam Porn as the head, was just a picture, an image to show to the world. But Pol Pot himself controlled the army from the beginning.
Pol Pot qui contrôlait cette armée depuis le début.
So the creation of the armed forces was started that way. That's what my understanding is for your honors.
En tout cas, comme ça que je vois la chose.
The president, the trial chamber will adjourn.
Nous allons
for 20
faire
minutes
une suspension d'audience de 20 minutes.
Quarter to 11.
Nous reprendrons à 11h moins quart.